we have already seen what is the survey method. So in survey method, either we are going to survey the respondent's psychographic profile or the lifestyle profiles. Okay. Now the purchase panels are nothing but it is about collecting the purchase information. Okay. So which products are being purchased frequently, and why they are purchased, what are the factors for purchasing it. So all these things are nothing but it is done under purchase. So next is the media panel. So in the media panel, basically in the media panel, what happens is a device will be kept in the cable DTH, okay, so which monitors basically the viewers' behavior, okay, how frequently they are changing the channels, which channels are being watched the most, and which serials are being watched the most, okay, and in the prime time, which is being mostly watched programs, so on and so forth, okay. So different agencies are there for conducting all these activities. So here, if you have to see, recording the viewing behavior of the customer or the viewers. Next one is Nielsen is one of the important, okay, company. They conduct all types of the survey, but when it comes to media, it is this company is very much popular in conducting the TV indexes, calculating the TV indexes, okay, which television or which channel is mostly being visited, so on and so forth. They conduct a lot of research on this particular area on media. Okay, it is used to identify the prospects for the products and services based on the consumer's behavior. Okay, so next is media panels. So media panels, if you have to see, media survey reports are being created. Also these Nielsen company, what I mentioned before, okay, so they also survey different e-commerce sites, and they see what is the traffic over there in that particular e-commerce site. Okay, rankings by site, website, okay, this should be a site, there is a spelling error. Rankings by website and category, they rank different websites. For example, we have different e-commerce, Alibaba, Flipkart and Amazon, so many of them are there. So these Nielsen company, what they do is they try to research and they rank these different websites, okay, and also category wise, grocery wise, and apparels wise, which website comes first, which comes next, so on and so forth, are being analyzed by this particular research company, okay, and all these are called as the media panel. Okay, whatever data is collected, that is called as a media panel. Okay, traffic patterns, which time of a day there is a huge traffic, okay, and from which city it is coming, the demographic profile of this particular traffic is being monitored and analyzed. Okay, next, e-commerce transactions, okay, whether the transactions are done by credit card or whether it is done by debit card or on cash delivery, okay, cash on delivery, so on and so forth, are being monitored again. Okay, now one of the research, if you have to see, Turkey internet investment report, okay, so on which they invest the most, that is being see here, there are different websites which is in their own languages, so probably the font size is not that much visible for you, but this is nothing but the viewers frequency for the different websites, okay.